look at this glorious weather in North Shields. It's what I would call a stinker, but it is going to get better for some people anyway. 43 sector winners and one street prize winner playing with two tickets at NE30 2UA, which is Monk's Wood. Let's get inside, come on. I'm looking for John. I hope he's in.
Hi.
John.
Yes.
Winter.
That's me.
Hello, I'm Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery. Can we come in?
Surely can.
Oh, thank goodness for that. So we're inside John's home, which is lovely and warm. Thank you so much. Don't look so scared. This is John's wife, Eileen. There's some flowers for
you. Thank you very much.
For welcoming us into your home.
Well, you're very welcome.
Now, first of all, I want to know how long you've been playing the People's Postcode Lottery.
Over 2 years.
Yeah? How come you joined?
Someone came to the... No, I don't know if I came to the door. Or they phoned up and I said yes. Straight away. I said, oh, yes. And they told us what the charity for. And I said, oh, yes, if it's local. Yeah. Yes.
That's right. Well, all of the money that we raise for the charities stays in the North East. And we've given over £1.3 million. Mm-hmm. So thank you.
Oh, yes.
Now, Eileen, I think you'd like to put those flowers on the floor.
Yes.
Because I can see you've got your BDI on this golden envelope. Now, John's been on night shift, so I hope it was worth...
Getting up. If not, we've had it.
Go on, let's see what you've won. We'll get straight to it.
Gosh. You're choking, aren't you? Oh, that's lovely, that. I can't believe it.
Dear me.
Sorry, John.
I thought it was £500. It's not.
You thought it was 500 and it's...
25,000. £25,000, thank you. Lovely.
Oh, you
great.
Are so
more than welcome.
It's
going
to be a lovely Christmas.
We're going to have a lovely Christmas. Oh, thank you.
It's made my day. I want to phone in sick now.
I hope your bosses don't watch this. So, what are you going to spend the money on?
Yes, something's going to go on the house and a holiday. And,
And that fellow with
maybe
the big...
buy a new car.
Oh, wow.
I'll pay my car off.
And that guy with the big red suit on.
I was going
to say. He'd be coming to this house.
Yes.
Yes.
It'll be well invested.
Oh, yes.
Thank you very much. I thought I'd never get something like this. Not this sort of money, £25,000. You've got to work a long time for to earn this, you know.
I just want to say thanks again. From all the charities that you've helped, you really have made a difference to their lives.
Yeah. We'll keep on paying into it.
Excellent. That's what I want to hear.
Yes.
Right, well, spend. Well done.
Thank you. Again.
Well done, you. I'm
very
so pleased for you. Well, I think we can safely say that we've met the happiest couple in North Shields thanks to the People's Postcode Lottery. £25,000 to share with their families and for Christmas, of course. So if you'd like to know exactly what that feels like, you know what to do. Sign up.